Assalamu alaikum, great three. How are you? Hope so fine, everyone. This is the summary video for today lesson. So, subject math, skill builder, okay? Today, we got in the class, skill builder. Class 3, unit 1, lesson 5, 4 and 5. Lesson 4, double and half. And lesson 5, tricky triangles. Also, fact family, you finish okay, the homework for fact family. Skill builder, page number 8 to 10. Mean page 8, number page number 8, page number 9, and page number 10. From your skills builder book, not from learner book. And your homework for today, remaining questions from page number 8, page number 9, and page number 10. So, let's start. Before starting, first of all, learning objective. What was the learning objective for today? What is double of a number? How to make double a number? You learn today in the class as solving questions from the activity book, okay, or you can say skill builder book. From your skill builder book, solve different question. Also, we discussed about tricky triangles. Tricky triangle. So let's start. Page number 8 from your skill builder book, page number 8, you can see like this page. So how to solve it? There are different ways to double a number. You can add to itself. It means 4 plus 4, make it double. You can add to itself, finish like this. Or you can multiply by 2. So you can also multiply by 2 like this. 4 multiply 2. Like this, you can make double of any number. And also memorize vocabulary word for math: double, twice, add, and multiply. Also write these words on your notebook and memorize. So let's start. 2. 2 double what? 2 plus 2. 4. So where is 4? Here, okay, just color it or match it as you like. It's like a game, okay. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. You finish like this. We have another word, 10. 10 plus 10, 20. And 20 plus 20, 40. Or you can make same color here. 2, 4, and 8 make same color. And 10, 20, 40 make other color, okay? Like this, this one you can do it blue, or this one you can do green, okay? 10, 20, and 40. Okay, and which one, at the end, there are some numbers still remaining, okay? So you need to find which numbers remaining, which one don't have here total or double, or which number we can't make double. 8 plus 8, 16 here. 2, 4, 8, 16. 16, make double, 16 plus 16, 32. Okay, so this stop here. 2, 4, 8, and 16, and 32. So 10, 20, 40. You don't have 80, so stop at 40. After this, you start another number. 12. 6, starting from 6. 6, 12. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 12, 24. 24 plus 24, 48. It's not here. So just stop here, okay? At here. Just a minute. Okay. Repeating. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 12, 24. So stop here. Okay. 14. 14. We don't have 7. So starting from here. 14. Make double. 14 plus 14, 28. Just these two. 28. Yes, stop here. And 4 finish. 28, 24, 16 plus 16, 32 finish already. as 14 finish, 12 finish. Like this, you complete this grid all, okay? Just make a different color, okay? 2, 4, 8, 12, 16 and 32, make same color. Like this, 10, 20, 40. There is no T, so until 40, make another color. So like this for 14, 28, another color. 6, 12 and 24, another color. We have 30. 30, 30, 60. It's not here. Half of 30, 15, also not here. So this one, no need color, okay? Which one remaining, just leave it, okay? Also 26, 26, a half, 13, 13, also not here. And 26 plus 26, 52, also not here. Which one here? Just complete it. And which one remaining? So just leave it, no need color. Like 22, okay? 22 plus 22, 44. Also not here, okay? So which one you find, just color it. Otherwise, no need color, just skip it. After this, the next thing, tricky triangle. Tricky triangles, remember, when you add several single digit numbers, look for number pair for 10, like table, near pair, double and near doubles to help you make tens, then add the tens and ones to find the total. Okay, for example, this one we have this amount, we just find to make 10. 6 plus 3, 9. No, not need like this. 6 plus 4. Okay, like this, it's easy for us. Like this, it's easy for us. 6 plus 4, 10. Okay, 10. 10 plus 3, 13 plus 1, 14. Okay, you can see here. 6 plus 4. If I change the place, so nothing happened, okay? So we can change the place. 6 plus 4, 10, make 10, and then 3 plus 1, 4, and like this, it's easy for you. It's 14. Also, 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, then 4 plus 6. Or you can also make like this, or just make this, and then you can do it. Okay? So look here, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 6, also 14. So like this, you can easily solve it. Put the number 1, 6, from 1 to 6, like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the circle on each triangle, so that the number along each side has the same total. We just put here the numbers. Once we put one number, we don't put again, but the answer should be same. For example, if we plus this side, answer should be same. If plus this side, answer should be same. And also if plus this side, answer should be same. Look here, I show you, I start from 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. So I put here, the number should be coming 10, okay? This side and this side, okay? So what's the, I write here, 5 plus 4, 9. So I put here 1. 9 plus 1, 10. So what's remaining word? Just write here, 6. 6 plus 3, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So now these three sides are equal. And we just choose number from here, okay? Once I write any number, I don't repeat it. Also, you know, no need to repeat. Okay, like this, you complete it. Put this, this one called tricky triangles, okay? Now we have another triangle. You will try at home and try to finish it. Okay, just place, change the number. This line change here, and this line you will put here. Just little bit change, okay? And make a tricky triangle. Like this, okay, I show you. You can choose another number also. It's no necessary, it's coming 10, okay? You can do it. For example, 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 2, 9, okay? Now we need 9 for each line, for each side. 4 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 3, 9. Like this, 5, 3, 8, 8 plus 1, 9. Now, after this, we have another question, 1 to 9. It means from 1 until 9, you will put the number here and should be each side equal. Each side equal to other one. So starting from here, we will start from 5. Okay, first, so you can start from corner. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 9. Okay, 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 2, 20. So one side 20. So other side also we make them 20 and not repeat these number. So start 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus what? 20. So we put here 8. 8 plus 6 plus 1 plus 5. It's mean 20. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 8, 20. So the remaining number you can write here. 3 and 7. If you count these number, you got the answer. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 8, 20. You can see another one. Okay. 5 plus 6, 11. 11 plus 8, 19 plus 1, 20. Like this, 9 plus 1, 10. And 7 plus 3, 10. 20 also. So all sides equal. It's not necessary 20 coming. Okay. You can put other number. But should we take here from 1 to 9. Okay. Change the number as you like. And you can do it. Okay, boys, try to do at your home. Okay, and you have one more question from 1 to 12. No, you choose number from 1 to 12 and complete this grade. Okay, should if you put one number from here, you can't put again the same number in the other circle, and also three sides equal. Try to finish it at your home. Okay, this is your homework. Put the number 1 to 12 in the circle so that the number along each side have the same total. Okay, boys, this is your homework and something remaining I don't do in the class. It's me. It's similar to the other. For example, have two triangle. First I finish, the second one you can finish by yourself. Try to make it. Okay, boys, take care. Best of luck. Assalamu alaikum.